The ground. Upside down, living my life underneath the ground.
Thank you.